Hi, I'm Hari Srinivasan. What happens when four teachers from the Philippines are recruited to teach in the Baltimore City Public Schools? Their adjustments and challenges are at the center of a documentary called The Learning. The NewsHour will air an excerpt of The Learning on September 15th as part of the Economist Film Project, and POV will present the film in its entirety on PBS stations all over the country on September 20th. But in between, join us for a live online chat. September 16th at 3:30 p.m. Eastern, join the filmmakers, NewsHour correspondent for education John Merrow, the teachers at the center of this film, and others for a virtual town hall about the new documentary called The Learning. You can find more information about it at newshour.pbs.org. Now, here's a trailer from the film.
So it would be worth it to you to leave the country where you've lived your whole life, your family, your friends, your support groups, everything that you know in your whole life, and move to a different country. You're ready to do that?
Yes, Mom, if that is possible. So I got four children, and I consider you my children in America. I love my children, and I will do love you for 206 days. What about in the 207th?
Baby, love you. Miss ka ni mami.
Eto, anintay ko yung
patungo ka. Ay, wala na. Maganda yung Amerika, pero dapat masipag ka. Kala nyo madali dito, mahirap dito.
Oh, and you're not doing it.
Agree, ma'am! Si Beshi nga eh!
Stay in here!
So the date that say it was...
Oh, 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 oh.
Tayong lahat ang mag-aahon sa pamilyang to, from rags to riches, not just me. Kasi kung ako lang, I cannot do it. Honestly, I cannot.
I'm just preparing myself for the nursing class today. They're coming.